Hey, Paul Antonelli here again, a.k.a. That Short Seal Guy, with another question that I'm going to answer right now. It's actually not a question, but it's something that I'd like to enlighten everybody with. When we do a short sale, we have to negotiate with the bank. We have to negotiate with the PMI company. And there's a lot of negotiations that goes on, and we have to ask the bank, please, you know, the taxes are 2 years late. We need you to pay those because the seller has no money. There's a lien against the property for this, a lien against the property for that. Sometimes they're not going to pay for these liens. And one of the most difficult liens is an HOA lien. So if you cannot afford to pay the property, if you're late paying the property, if you can't afford anything else, try to at least pay the HOA fee. Because the HOA, when they put a lien on, it is extremely difficult to negotiate with them to get it off. We could tell them, listen, you're bankrupt, you have no money, blah, 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 blah. They don't want to hear it. No, you're in our community, you're late, it's the same for everybody. Pay, or we're going to keep the lien on and won't be able to sell the property until the lien is satisfied. So if you can do anything at all, at least pay your HOA. Rules to live by, as they say. Thanks. This has been Paul Antonelli, that short sale guy. I'll see you again later.